This is Betty Jean Suzie Baucom. She lived between 1970 and 1994. Tragically, she was murdered by serial killer Henry Lewis Wallace.